Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to use Chimp Rewriter and we are going to test Chimp Rewriter. So this is Chimp Rewriter website which I've included the link in the description below which you can refer to this website by yourself. These are the features and benefits of Chimp Rewriter. So this is Chimp Rewriter. First, we're going to copy an article used for testing. So we are going to open a new file, paste into Chimp Rewriter desktop version. So this Chimp Rewriter offers only desktop version. We go to duplicator and we paste the article now which we are going to use for testing. We will check plagiarism. As we copy this article from website, so it is 100% plagiarism. These are the articles found similar to this the article we are copying. So now we go back to Chimp Rewriter. We are going to click rewrite, one click rewrite. At the setting, we click balance, we uncheck reorder sentences, and we click start. So the spinning had completed. We copy the unique article generated by Chimp Rewriter and we go back to duplicator. We refresh duplicator. We paste the unique article and we check plagiarism. As we can see, the unique article generated by Chimp Rewriter is 100% unique. So this is how we use Chimp Rewriter to rewrite single article. We're not going to save this article. Now we are going to show you how to generate bulk article spinning. Open the file again. Close. We go to our bulk articles. This is the original articles. We have 5 articles in this folder. We go to advanced bulk spin directory. We need to search and click our folder containing bulk articles. And in export setting, we are going to create a new folder so that new articles will be saved in this folder. Configuration, we are going to use a balance and we uncheck reorder sentences. After that, we click export, it will start spinning the bulk articles. and it is done. Now we go to our folder. That is saved in this folder. These are the blog article, spun article by Chimp Rewriter. Okay, thank you for watching.